My dehumidifier is freezing up. What should I do?
Do you mean that it's icing up with literal ice, or is the motor freezing up?
This is not electrical. If it was, I'd know to check the fuses on it or get the thing fixed.
If a motor was freezing up, I'd blame wear and tear or humidity. But if the thing has the ice freezing on it, you have a problem.
I know. When the dehumidifier is covered in ice, it doesn't drain into the reservoir, generating a cold breeze instead.
That's normally nice in the summer.
Wait until the room warms up in the afternoon. All the ice melts, and then the reservoir overflows.
If the dehumidifier is freezing, it may have problems with the airflow or temperature sensor.
Not cool, well, too cool. Never mind.
Clean the filter so that it gets enough airflow instead of trying to base temperature and humidity off the hot humid air circulating in the unit.
What can I do after I've cleaned the dehumidifier?
There is the possibility that the room it is in is simply too cold for the dehumidifier to work properly.
Any other ideas?
It is normal for a dehumidifier to have temporary frosting when it first turns on. If the unit doesn't get enough airflow, it may never get the ice to melt.
I tried cleaning the coils and such to improve its airflow.
The problem could be a dirty air filter or something right in front of the air intake preventing enough airflow for the initial frosting to melt.
I'd hate to think this is as simple as having too much stuff stuffed around the dehumidifier.
That's a common problem for dehumidifiers located in a basement. Another risk is that it is a basement dehumidifier and the basement actually gets so cold the water freezes but the unit can't really melt it.
This is reminding me of the Katy Perry hot and cold song.
Don't forget that it is steamy and dry too.
Not once I get this problem fixed.